They dashed towards each other, head first, as if one and only one may brush this anemone. But at the last moment, they veer off. Their bond is old. They do not treat their lover as some of the younger brethren do. And their game of chicken becomes a coordinated dance. As they twirl together, circle together, they patrol their anemone empire together. Chasing other fish and bullying the tiny juveniles, but he allows her to do most of the work, preferring to spend more time hiding and brushing the anemones, and the queen wields the true power. But they share the same anemones, and often brush together, for their bond is old, and they do not treat their lover as some of the younger brethren do. But life at the reef is dynamic, and in the words of a wise man, there is always a bigger fish. He is alone. The anemone baths he once shared with his lover are solitary and lonely, and the circle dance is no more. Other fish begin to encroach more boldly, without the iron fish of the once mighty queen. And he realizes what must be done. The time has come. Metamorphosis. And now she realizes what must be done. And now she guards the kingdom more jealously, allotting less time hiding in the anemones. For she is the queen. But the queen is still lonely. She misses the dance. And one day, that juvenile is not so juvenile anymore. He is big and strong. Not as strong as she, of course, but strong enough for a king. Life at the reef is dynamic, and the dance resumes. Tentatively at first, perhaps he will not get the lad to share an inevitable bath with her. For their bond is young. But one day, she may treat her lover as some of her older brethren do.
Well,